Hey guys, Matt Tech here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're back on NBA 2K11 part 84. It is game 3 of the Western Conference Finals. Today we're going up against the Houston Rockets again. We blew them out last time by a lot in game 2, but that was mainly due to the fact that Yao Ming is now gone for the series, and the series is going to be a little bit easier. We're going to go to our skill points real quick and see what we can upgrade. Honestly, everything is like insane with the consistency and the offensive awareness. Almost everything's pretty much maxed out, so let's just do defensive clutch and max that out. Maybe even like shoot off the dribble would be pretty cool. I think we need to probably do that next. And you know what, we'll just do it right now. 67, we'll do that, and we'll stay in 82. Let's get in here. Let's get this dub. You know, let's play back, let's play smart. That's what we did all last game. We didn't force anything. We played relaxed, calm, cool, and collected, and that's what we're gonna do today. We're back in Golden State. Let's just get it done.
It's game 3 of the Western Conference Finals. A tight series back and forth so far. Will it continue that way? A win here is even more critical. With Clark Keller, Kevin Harlan for 2K Sports, we'll see the Houston Rockets facing the Golden State Warriors. Let's take a look at the Warriors. They managed to take one game on the road. Now the challenge to take care of business on their home court.
Well, they set out and got done what needed to be done on the road. Now at home, the comfort zone, the fans. But sometimes there's a little more pressure on the home team because everybody expects them to play better and to win. So they'll have to guard against that, and we'll see how it shakes out.
A look at the opening lineup for the Houston Rockets. We've got Hayes. He'll out there with Stoke.
All right, let's go in here. We're back at home where I'm most comfortable, honestly. Let's have some fun today, honestly. Let's have a good time. But let's also be calm, cool, and collected. That's honestly the saying I've been going by for this entire series, is because I feel like after game 1, I was really freaking out on Reggie with a bucket. Let's go. So now I'm like, okay, I need to actually like stay calm, don't let the nerves get to me, and just do what I usually do. Reggie's going to drive in there again. Reggie makes it in. Wow, 2 for 2. Let's go. Also, I might be putting out a poll soon if y'all want me to use face cam for game one of the NBA Finals, or actually the whole thing. I'm not too sure yet. First time I'm touching the ball today. Can we break Brooks' ankles today? Oh, we'll miss it, though. Lee with a bucket as well. Wow, they're eating in the paint. I might have to just feed the dogs today. Yeah, Lee saved me there. Thank goodness. Reggie's going to pass off to somebody. To me. And we'll make that in. Nice passing. Holy crap. Reggie to Monte over to me. I thought it was a little too over to the left, but we make it in, and I will take it. Got to shut down Aaron Brooks today, but he's quick. Oh, I thought he was going to take that shot. All right, that's fine. Lee saves me again. Operation. And we'll make that one in. Let's go. 5 for 6 so far. Holy crap. We are on fire. Also, I hope you guys enjoyed the Borderlands 2 video. Ooh, come on. No. Get that out of here. Get that out. Oh, come on. Thought I got a hand on that, but that's fine. Like I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys haven't seen it, you guys should go check out. I had a very special guest join me, who's literally just a freaking pro at that game. And he has been on the channel before. His name's Kevin. He hasn't been on the channel for a little bit, and, you know, surprise a little return there for sure. I want to have him in more videos, honestly. It's just his and my schedule don't always match up. But, you know, I'll get him in more videos for sure.
With that, they find themselves missing.
Oh, I like that. Oh, he immediately shot that. He misses, though. Oh, my gosh. I have to make that, dude. Oh, what a steal. Run, Monte. Go, 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 go. Let's go. That's a slam. Let's go. Dude, Brooks is going to make me run today. It's going to be like a dang marathon. 14-5. Wow. They have, like, no offense without Yao Ming. Jeez. Oh, nice little shot, Lee. We'll take that. Do that dang screen. Stay with them. There we go. Oh, do we set up in the corner? The corner shot? Let's go. Not 3, but we will, of course, take that. We all like our 2s. They are 2 for 11 right now. Holy crap, they need somebody. That was a nice move, Courtney Lee, but that doesn't work. And but this will work. Watch this. Okay, yeah, Karma hates me. Karma's like, what the heck you saying over here? Why do I hear enjoyment? I thought that was going to be like a cool moment, like when Cam Newton was like, that's cool, watch this, and then he threw a touchdown. Like, I thought that was going to be cool, but you know, can't have everything. 17 feet out. Right, we'll make that one. We'll take that. We can't slam, but golly, we can shoot. That'd be a shorter game. Golly, they might just start taking me out. Okay, we're guarding a young Kyle Lowry. All right. Oh, that's a slam. No defense whatsoever. That cannot happen. Oh, there you go, Monte. Oh, what a shot, Monte. Nice. I honestly could have shot there, but I'm trying to save myself for, like, the later periods. Ooh, right already? Dang right! Golly, just a catch and shoot like that. All right, here we go. Yep. All right, let's redo that from earlier. Let's go. They finally got over double-digit points. Holy crap, this is bad. Oh! Oh, that was nasty. I could have made that, too. Nope. Dang, okay, golly, Courtney Lee kind of has that, it kind of got that bad, golly. Oh, what a block by Lowry, dang. Let's hold the ball here, you know, let's hold the ball. Do we try a three here, guys? Let's try a three. All right, we won't try a three, let's try a two. Come on. All right, 27-13, up by, what was it, 14? Golly, this is a slaughter so far. All right, time to sub out, and what do we got? 36-19. Fair enough. Oh, come on. Yeah, foul me. That's right. That's right, Brooks. Yeah, that's my boy, Bedream. We're walking over to the fans. All right, last time I was like, what, 1 for 2 or 3 for 4? I know I missed one last game. Let's not do it this game. Okay, screw me. Double screw me. Holy crap. Am I timing off today? Am I just not in my bag today? Oh my gosh. I somehow snuck around Brooks there. Oh, another big throw. Another big slam. Let's go. Gola, three. A power forward just draining a three. He's about that life. He's about that. Come on, David, leave him make it that. Let's go. Assist as well. Let's go. My first assist this game. Look, again, going for that screen. That's what they're gonna play off of today. And another slam. Yep. Let's go. Gonna eat in the paint today. You know, I'm feeling hungry in the paint. The thing is too is like Brooks on almost every fast break I've had today has just been all over me. I'm out from the Warriors. We're up by 20 now. 18 points, an assist, 64% from the field. I don't feel like we're shooting too much. And I also feel like I'm not doing too much either. Like, my teammates have actually been able to help me. David Lee's been pretty consistent. Monte seems like he's doing pretty well. Sneak in there. Tried to get that rebound, but I'm happy he made it. All right, he's gonna come for the screen. No, no screen this time. Interesting. Oh, he missed that one. Let's go. Oh, Reggie. You know what to do, Reggie. Oh, that's a bad pass. I should have passed way sooner, and I mean way sooner. Oh, we got the lead again. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Yeah, my timing on that Reggie pass was way off. I should have passed sooner so that way he could have drove to the paint, but like I just waited too long and Grant Hill was like right there. Brooks, stop. Brooks. There we go. Got past the little weasel. Monte, shoot that. Oh, that was such good awareness by me, too. Monte gonna drive in here? Oh, he almost made that, too. Oh, get that. What a job. Okay, I need help. Monte? Yes, assist? No, he gets blocked. Dang it. Got Monte on Brooks, and I'm on Lee. Okay. Lee's been kind of the hot one so far, so I will take that. Okay. Misses that one. A lot of jumpers today. Honestly, just fast breaks. Oh, Monte again almost had that. Jeez. I'm gonna lock down Brooks today. I don't need him doing anything today. Okay, Monte's cold. That's bad. Knew he was gonna miss that one. Okay, we gotta get the ball out of Monte. Monte is continuing to shoot when he's cold. That was great. That was great. Pass off, move, shoot. Let's go. We're just going to drain the clock here and shoot. And hopefully we make it. I don't care if I lose teammate grade. I really don't care. I'm just going to keep this ball. All right. That's fine. All right. 52-34. Not bad. I just need to get my timing down on my shots because I feel like I've been missing a little bit. I've been able to get fast breaks to make up for it, but need to do a little better.
Conference finals keep on rolling. Now for a halftime breakdown presented by HP. The Warriors are scorching hot in the first half. They're looking for a second victory in a row tonight in Game 3 of this series. David Lee scoring with ease against the defense of the Rockets. He's got 8 points, also has come away with 5 rebounds. For the Rockets, they haven't had the same luck. They'll need to play with more discipline and some intensity if they're going to win this game. Grant Hill with a disappointing first half. He'll be happy to change baskets, even told his coach the lid was on that side of the court. And that'll do it for us here. Thanks so much for tuning in. Now let's get you back out to the game with Kevin and Clark.
So Brooks hasn't really been able to do too much on the offensive side. He's had a pretty good defensive game so far with, like, what was it, 2 steals and I think a rebound. He's had a few assists, but really hasn't done too much. And he's their second best scorer besides Yao Ming, and he got past me there. And that is completely my fault. Make the right decision. Oh, Ellis with a three. Oh, he's excited too. Let's go. And turnover by Scola. Let's go.
He couldn't stay in bounds.
What?
That's gonna be a turnover.
What do you mean he was out of bounds? What? Hold on. Whoa. I gotta go look at this. Hold on. No, he wasn't out of bounds. Wait, what? That's a terrible call. He's not even out of bounds. So look, the foot's not even touching the line. Oh, that's horrible. That is a terrible call. Look at that. He's still in bounds. Okay, so wait. So I pass it here. He catches it. So he has possession. He goes to run. And if you slow it down, I gotta zoom out a little bit. Yeah, his foot is not even outside. That's a terrible call. Wait, what? Like, whenever you're going fast, yeah, it kind of looks like he steps out. But when you actually slow it down to where his foot is planted, he's not even touched. Oh, whatever. All right, that's a terrible call. That's awful, because I was like looking at that and I was like, was he really out of bounds? I don't think he was out of bounds. You go back in the replay, he's not even, like, he's close to it, but he's definitely not touching the line. That was a really bad call, and they actually end up scoring on that, but it's fine. We're playing pretty good. Monte's going in. Okay, Monte's just hungry. Oh my gosh, Lee separated me. Oh, that sucks. Oh, he fucking posterized me. Jeez. And there was a foul on me? Oh my gosh. Okay. I didn't even think I touched him. He missed it too. Ball don't lie. Oh my gosh, I'm getting double covered. This sucks. And I got held again by Lee, so I can't even go get the ball. Jeez, dude. That's now the second time I've been held by Lee, so that's not great. Jeez, Lee is kind of the guy today. Let me go. Let's go. I saw a little bit of an opening and I took it. Finally, some space where I wasn't double covered or being held, and I make a three. Let's go. Oh, that's an assist. Okay, no, it's not. How the heck do you not slam that when you're the biggest guy on the court right now? Oh, no. No one's on me. Yep. Thank you. I get almost up by 20. Almost. Getting there. Eddie misses that again. And I slam it again. What a block. Oh, I'm going for it again. Slam. And I had, I think, two of them. Another slam. Golly, I'm red hot. They're actually going to take me out here. 70-46. And now it's 74-52. Okay, okay. I don't know why I got taken out when I was red hot, but it's fine. Oh, yep, there we go. Let's go. See that little opening, man. I try to always, like, see the window and, like, try to get my best chance at seeing, like, okay, window is open. I go for a fast break right into the paint. That's where I've really been eating today, is the paint. I had to shoot it. I had, like, no room, and two of them were on me. I just had to put it up just to at least attempt it. 39 points so far. Dominating. 76-54. Hey, man, we're doing really well.
Fourth quarter getting going here. It's time for our Sprite Spark of the Game report. Let's go to Doris Burke.
Hi, guys. Well, it was the stretch by the Warriors that garners the Sprite Spark today. During the third quarter, they put together a nice run and really looked to have the momentum in this game, Kevin.
Great, Doris. That big scoring run being a difference maker, Clark, in this game.
Well, it often comes in spurts, Kevin. Spurtability is what I call it, and that's what happened today.
All right, again, moved the shooting guard here. Looks like Steph Curry is on the floor. And this has been a blowout since the game freaking started. Oh, that's... Let's go. Another three, baby. 2 for 3 so far from threes. Very nice. That's a pass off right there. Right, come on. Make it in. Oh my gosh, he almost made that too. Come on, Udo. And fouled. Let's go. We get our chance to go back to the line. Okay, we missed ours earlier. And we make it there. 1 for 4 today. All right. Hey, guys, we're going to upgrade the free throw for sure. For freaking sure, dude. 1 for 4. That can't be happening. Assist? Nope. Gotta remember, no one makes it whenever I pass it to him. Let's go. Make that in. Let's go, baby. Golem misses that one. Going out again. Let's just shoot it. I wanted that so badly, honestly. Go, Curry, go. Go, Curry, go. Oh, he crossed him over. Let's go. Gosh, I'm getting now triple covered. Chuck Hayes, Aaron Brooks, and Courtney Lee are all on me. Getting pulled again. Oh, I hate getting pulled from the game when I'm doing well. 87-67. A little less than 2 minutes. Game is pretty much over. Aaron Brooks with just a deep three. He's going to miss that. Oh, he got fouled. Yes. Okay, cool. Okay, can we make up for crappy free throws today? Let's go. MVP chance. Let's go. I love that part of the game.
MVP. MVP. MVP.
Dang right. Mm-hmm. I missed that one. Dude, I am going to upgrade the crap out of the free throw. Oh my gosh, another three. You know what? For lagging on the free throws today, we have been killing it on the three. Usually the opposite. Oh, you hit a three, Green Hill? All right, let me get it again. Let me get it again. Yeah, that's right. That's right, Grant Hill. That's right. That's my spot. I just realized that is my spot for threes. Yeah, that's right. That's right, Grant Hill. If we got a chance for MVP for Brandon Wright, I'd laugh. Stay off me, Lee. Just let me shoot. Let me shoot. Let me shoot. Let me shoot. Yep, right there. Oh, I almost made it, Guzzari. Shoot the dang ball. All right, 96 to 80. Just killing it. In this game, we did really well. A lot of fast breaks there. Little off on the timing with free throws, obviously. We're just going to put all these free throws, we're going to put all the skill points that we got this game into free throws, for sure. Looking at the box score, 52 points, an assist, and one turnover. Really didn't have a lot of stats along the line. I could have had more assists, but it is what it is. 4 for 6 from 3, 23 for 34. Ellis had 11 points. Lee didn't really do anything in the second half, which is a little concerning, but it's okay. But Ellis had a great game. 11 points, 5 rebounds, 8 assists, only one turnover as well. Brooks had 12 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists, 3 steals. Had a pretty decent game, but his shooting was way off with 3 for 16. And then Courtney Lee was kind of the star today. 20 points, 2 rebounds, 2 assists, 2 turnovers, was 10 for 20 though. They just don't really have anyone besides Courtney Lee, Brooks, and Skola was kind of okay, but really could not do much at all. We win game 3 by an absolute blowout, so I'm very happy with today. And no press conference today. Very interesting. Very interesting. Okay. But yeah, things to take away from this game for sure. Free throws have to get better. We struggled mightily from the free throw. 2 for 6, that's not okay. We're gonna go in and we're gonna upgrade that whenever we hit game 4. Looking at this, and it looks like Boston came back and actually won this game, 111 to 96. Okay, so they're starting to make it a series now. Of course, we win this game by another blowout. Pretty much we win by 16. The last game we won by a little more, but we still blew them out here. Honestly, every game on their side has been a blowout for the winner. But guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Guys, like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications. That way you guys don't miss any of the videos I post. This was a great game. We played really well, especially from three. We were kind of cooking. That last shot, honestly, I didn't really have to take it, but we were like 4 and 5 at one point. I was like, dang. You know, usually it's flip-flop. Usually I'm good at free throws and not great from the three. It was flip-flop today. But yeah, next time all the skill points are gonna go to free throw for sure, because we can't be having 2 for 6 from the free throw line. That can't happen. But again, thank you guys so much for watching the video, and I hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you guys later.